Hi guys, today I'm at Arby's and we're going to review the Mega Meat Sandwich. This is not on the menu, so you kind of got to ask for it, but it's there. Wait till you check this out. Hi guys, it's Christopher again with Food Traveler in the IE. So we are at one of my top five favorite restaurants of all time. Some people might not like it, but I love them. I am here at Arby's. Oh, they have the meats. Yeah, so I walked in, I'm starving. I'm like, 2 for $6, okay. They look like the regular size sandwiches. And I said, hey, do you guys have one of those like monster sandwiches that has everything on it? They said, yeah, we have one of those. I said, how much was it? They said, it's $12 just for the sandwich. I said, I want it. Guys, really? This is bigger than my head. Look at this, bigger than my head. Let's unwrap this together because I haven't seen it yet. All I know, it has roast beef on it, corned beef. It has fried chicken strips, I believe, on here. Oh my goodness, guys. Wow. It's a behemoth. I can't even explain. Holy moly. Look at that sandwich. Holy moly. That is a ginormous sandwich. Look at that. Can you believe that? Look at this. It's as big as my head. It's as big as my head. Oh, and it looks amazing. Chicken strips, beef, corned beef, roast beef, cheese, two different kinds of cheeses, and the bun. Are you kidding me? And they have my favorite also, crinkle cut french fries. Guys, I'm gonna take a bite, but it's not gonna happen. So I don't even know how I'm gonna even try and eat this. Plus bacon. Like, are you kidding me? I don't know what to do. I'm kind of intimidated. I'm scared. I don't know how to bite into this at all. So let's just like attack it in pieces. Because this is the biggest sandwich I've ever eaten in my life. It's just huge. The biggest sandwich I have ever eaten. Let's take a bite. Mmm. So I got some of the chicken strip. I think some bacon. Corned beef. Like, I don't even know. I don't even know how to eat this. It's huge. You guys, it's huge. It's huge. Wow. Humongous. I cannot believe how big this sandwich is. This sandwich is huge. I'm gonna try and take a bite of the bacon. The bacon and the... And turkey, and it has turkey in it too. Chicken strips, turkey, corned beef, roast beef, bacon. Like, I'm just shocked, guys. Let me try this. Wow. That's a huge sandwich. That's ginormous. Well, there you have it, guys. This is what dreams are made of. If you're a meat lover, come to Arby's. Tell them you want that mega sandwich. $12, well worth it. It has so much meat on here. I just I want to marry you. I really want to marry you so we can be together every day. Like, I got to go beast mode on this somehow. Eat around the corner or something, but I'm going to enjoy this, guys. Just wanted to show you. When they said yes, I knew I had to get this. It is huge. Absolutely huge. One other thing, guys. Don't forget the Arby sauce. Don't forget the Arby sauce. Put it all over on this sandwich. It makes it even better, like 10 times better. Like, look at that. You just drizzle it on everything. Just everywhere. Like, don't worry about it. It'll swim. Just pour it on there. It is so good. Mm, take a bite. Mm, that's delicious, guys. Mm, that is delicious. Oh, yeah. Okay, guys, I'm chipping away at this sandwich. Let me tell you, I've probably eaten about half of it so far. And look how much is left. It's still huge. It's just totally huge. It's just humongous. So I'm going to keep trying. I'll tell you this, guys. As big as this sandwich is, I could probably eat like two of these. But then I would be knocked out for the night. But I gotta go back to work. But man, what an amazing sandwich. So I just wanted you guys to see the progress. I'm working on it. But every bite's delicious. Corned beef, chicken, turkey, bacon, roast beef, cheese, you name it, it's got it. Wow. Just total amazing. Okay, guys, so this is what I had to do in order to try and bite into the sandwich. I actually had to pull the chicken strips off the sandwich because it was way too big to bite into. I mean, look at, they put two of these big old chicken strips on here. And that just like made it so much bigger. So I had to pull these out just so I could take a bite that was huge. With it out, I could actually bite into it a little bit better. Okay, guys, I gotta be honest with you. I think I exaggerated about the two sandwiches thing because I still have a small piece of sandwich left and a chicken strip. I'm pretty full. But I'm definitely going to finish it because I love it. It tastes so good. But yeah, this is a one-hit wonder. Man, if you guys ever go to Arby's, ask for the mega sandwich and you are not going to be disappointed. It's just incredible. It's not on their regular menu. They don't advertise it on the screen. But if you ask them about it, they'll tell you, yeah, we still have that. So definitely worth it, guys. I'm going to try and finish the rest of this food, and that'll wrap it up. Thanks again for watching. This is Christopher with Food Traveler and the IE. I hope you liked this quick video. If you liked it, hit the like button. Hit the notification bell so you can see future videos. And if you're not a subscriber already, please hit the subscribe button, and you'll see tons of more videos of me going out, eating, having fun, and just enjoying myself. Thank you, thank you, thank you, and have a blessed day.